This working? Is there something missing? Must more blood be shed?
You seem to be in a bad mood.
Dante.
So, my mother's amulet is the key that unlocks the door to the demon world. Good plan, Pop.
Just the opposite, actually. Originally, it was the key to the demon world, but was given to humans as a gift.
It doesn't matter to me one way or the other. More importantly, I've come all this way. I'm sure you have time for one more game, right?
Why not? After all, we share the same blood. I'll just use more of yours to undo Daddy's little spell.
So, you want a piece of me, literally? Okay, bro. Come and get it, if you can.
Yeah!
Western
Sorry, but this is no place for a little girl. So beat it.
Shut up! You forced him into this!
Is that what you think? Foolish girl.
Bravo! Bravo! I never dreamed that things would go so smoothly. Well done, everyone! Well done!
You. Don't be a bad girl, Mary.
Or you can expect a spanking from Daddy later. Just as gonna spank your butt, spank you on the
butt. Insane buffoon!
I don't know where you came from, but you don't belong here.
Now leave!
Zowie, that was close. But you've taken quite a trouncing today, haven't you, Virgil? You could have chopped me into confetti by now if you were in tip-top condition.
Damn you!
You have lost. Because you underestimated humans.
What's going on?
Good girl. Pure and innocent. Just like your mother.
You bastard!
It's time for your spanking, my dear.
Want to know where the spell didn't break? Virgil? You have the two amulets and Sparta's blood. You had everything you needed to unleash the evil.
I told you before, I don't like anybody who has a bigger mouth than mine.
You are wounded and weak. Even I can do this to you!
Two amulets. A set of Sparta's blood. Now I need one more key. He sacrificed two things to suppress the tremendous force of this tower. His own devil's blood and a mortal priestess. I needed you. In whose body flows the same blood as the sacrificed woman. His spell cannot be undone without your blood.
It was quite a ride, you know. If any of you had died before getting here, our little plan would have gone to waste. Therefore, my job was to make you battle each other in order to weaken you. But at the same time, I had to guide you here and make sure that you were kept alive. I even went so far as dressing like a complete idiot! It's time for bed, Mary. You can visit your dear mother.
Whoa!
Try me.
It's time for the clown to bow out, Arkham.
Dude, the show's over.
Impressive. I expected nothing less from the Devil's descendants. But aren't you forgetting something, Virgil? The spell is broken. What do you think will happen next?
Let's welcome chaos.
Finish him off.
Well, you might as well forget it, because you're no match for him.
Regardless, I must go. I had a chance to stop him before, but I couldn't. I'm responsible for all this mess.
Responsible? Does it bother you that much?
He's my father. Besides, who else can undo what he's done? A demon like you wouldn't understand.
Father and family, huh? Well, I'll go too.
But you better hurry if you don't want me to take all the credit.
Thank you. Thank you. Stop! plucks the threads that make us dance finger and toe. We surrender, in joy, to the lowest of the foul and rank. We submerge through darkness, rancid filth. Hour by hour, we move downward, ever closer to hell, in a slow, steady gait. Now, let the world resonate. Sloth. Gluttony. Greed. Envy. Lust. Wrath. And pride. A bell of chaos that tolls human desires. After 2,000 long years, the once sealed gate to the demonic world will open. Destruction! Carnage and despair! Let your instincts drive you. Entrap this world in fear, as its very name, Tevin McGrew, strikes terror into the heart of mankind. Then I will become the ultimate ruler of this wasteland, engulfed with pandemonium. The demonic power that Sparta once imprisoned will be
about. blast off!
Blast off!
Blast!